Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The 2023 Keith Gums Under 17 League finalists have been decided. Nagical Keon Rockets will take on St. Thomas Trinity Strikers on a Sunday at 5. The 2023 Keith Gums Under 17 League finalists have been decided. Nagical Keon Rockets will take on St. Thomas Trinity Strikers on a Sunday at 5 p.m. at the Escanife Technical Center. Both teams earned their spot in the finals after winning their respective semifinals on Wednesday, also at the Escanife Technical Center. Keon defeated Bath United 3-0, while St. Thomas Trinity Strikers and Newtown United went the distance to penalty kicks after 1-1 at the end of regulation time. Newtown scored the first goal against the run of play with a goalkeeping error gifting them the lead, but Strikers were always within striking distance and came close just moments later to equalizing before hitting the crossbar. After earning a free kick in the middle of the park, Strikers found the back of the net to equalize and eventually sending the match into penalties and taking the victory 7-6 in penalties, 8-7 total score. Meanwhile, in the Escanife Youth Cup Under 13 and Atiba Harris Under 15 League, we have results. SL Horses St. Paul's winning by default as Connery Fireballs did not show up for their match earlier this week. Then Rams Village Superstars were edged 1-0 by Bath United on Tuesday at the Atiba Harris Sporting Complex. In the Atiba Harris Under 15 League, Newtown United defeated TGE Diabe Eagles 2-1, and Bath United matching their score from the Under 13 League over Rams Village Superstars, edging them 1-0. The SKNFA Youth League continues with matches on Thursday and on the weekend. MSCR Old Road United Lady Jets created history on Sunday, November 26, 2023, winning their first ever Elvis Star Brown Women's League title. They earned the 2023 title after beating the much-fancied Hunter Newtown United 4-1 on penalties after both teams failed to break the deadlock following regulation and extra time. Newtown had the best opportunity to take the lead when they earned a penalty early in the first half extra time, but striker Caitlin Forbes missed the shot, giving Old Road a lifeline. During the shootout, Newtown only converted one of their penalty kicks, while Old Road players Tarvia Phillip, Delencia Roberts, Chanel McCullough, and Jazara Claxton all held their nerves and slotted home their shots to take the title. Physio of the Old Road team, Samuel Lawrence, said it was a keenly contested encounter between both teams.
It was a very, very good game, two balanced sides. You know, Newtown really came up all guns amazing with the attack. We were very attacking, but our team came up with a very good defensive line and decided to hold up for 120 minutes, carried down the penalties and win the game.
At the end of the match, the season awards were presented to deserving players. Incidentally, all individual awards were won by Newtown players. Golden Boot went to Caitlin Forbes, the Golden Glove went to Tashana Huggins, and League MVP Christiane Mills. The 2023 LV Star Brown Women's League ends with All Road Lady Jets as champions, second place Newtown United, third place Mapau Keon Rockets, and fourth Queen City FC from Nevis. Action continued on the weekend in the SKNFA Youth League with matches played in Cairn and St. Peter's. On Saturday in the SKNFA Premier Under 13 Youth Cup, Saddlers defeated Nagico Cairn Rockets 3-1 in Cairn. Saddlers broke the deadlock early in the second half and doubled that lead moments later. But Cairn earned a penalty and was able to get back into the game. No sooner had they scored that penalty, however, Saddlers scored a stunning strike from yards out to seal the win. Goalkeeper for Saddlers, Tajon Charles, said although his team won, they can play much better.
They need to work on the possession, some controlling, and they need to take shots.
And once you think they work on that, you think they'll be better?
Yeah. Right. Still undefeated.
All right. Why do you think Saddlers have been playing so well and been undefeated so far?
Because we never had an under 13 in a long time, and we train up every day.
You'll be able to keep the championship.
Yeah, okay.
In other SKNFA Premier Youth Cup Under 13 results on Saturday, we saw Village Superstars losing to Deer Bay 3-2. St. Thomas Trinity and Connery Fireballs drew 1-1, and Molyneux FC winning by default versus Sandy Point, as Sandy Point did not show up for their match. In the Atiba Harris Under 15 League, Village Superstars defeated Deer Bay 2-0, and Saddlers losing 4-0 to Cairn. The SKNFA Youth League continues for most of this week, with matches playing on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. On Wednesday, it will be the semi-finals of the Keith Gums Under 17 League at the SKNFA Technical Center. At 6 p.m. on Wednesday, Nagico Cairn Rockets will play Bath United, and St. Thomas Trinity Strikers will face Newtown United at 8 p.m. The 2023 Keith Gums Under 17 League finalists have been decided. Nagico Cairn Rockets will take on St. Thomas Trinity Strikers on a Sunday at 5 p.m. at the SKNFA Technical Center. Both teams earned their spot in the finals after winning their respective semifinals on Wednesday, also at the SKNFA Technical Center. Cairn defeated Bath United 3-0, while St. Thomas Trinity Strikers and Newtown United went the distance to penalty kicks after 1-1 at the end of regulation time. Newtown scored the first goal against the run of play with a goalkeeping error gifting them the lead. But Strikers were always within striking distance and came close just moments later to equalizing before hitting the crossbar. After earning a free kick in the middle of the park, Strikers found the back of the net to equalize and eventually sending the match into penalties and taking the victory 7-6 in penalties, 8-7 total score. Meanwhile, in the SKNFA Youth Cup Under 13 and Atiba Harris Under 15 League, we have results. SL Horses St. Paul's winning by default as Connery Fireballs did not show up for their match earlier this week. Then Rams Village Superstars were edged 1-0 by Bath United on Tuesday at the Atiba Harris Sporting Complex. In the Atiba Harris Under 15 League, Newtown United defeated TGE Deer Bay Eagles 2-1. And Bath United matching their score from the Under 13 League over Rams Village Superstars, edging them 1-0. The SKNFA Youth League continues with matches on Thursday and on the weekend. MSTR All Road United Lady Jets created history on Sunday, November 26, 2023, winning their first ever LV Star Brown Women's League title. They earned the 2023 title after beating the much-fancied Hunter Newtown United 4-1 on penalties after both teams failed to break the deadlock.
Thank you. Me! Come on! Come on, come on. Yeah. they ended full time. Magic OK and Rockets now. Thomas from the Chargers net. Who it's gonna be? Is it chaos? Who it's gonna be? Strikers.
The 2023 Keith Gums Under 17 League finalists have been decided. Najigo Keon Rockets will take on St. Thomas Trinity Strikers on a Sunday at 5 p.m. at the Escanife Technical Center. Both teams earned their spot in the finals after winning their respective semifinals on Wednesday, also at the Escanife Technical Center. Keon defeated Bath United 3-0, while St. Thomas Trinity Strikers and Newtown United went the distance to penalty kicks after 1-1 at the end of regulation time. Newtown scored the first goal against the run of play with a goalkeeping error gifting them the lead, but Strikers were always within striking distance and came close just moments later to equalizing before hitting the crossbar. After earning a free kick in the middle of the park, strikers found the back of the net to equalize and eventually send in the match into penalties and taking the victory 7-6 in penalties, 8-7 total score. Meanwhile, in the SKNFA Youth Cup Under 13 and Atiba Harris Under 15 League, we have results. Essel Horses St. Paul's winning by default as Connery Fireballs did not show up for their match earlier this week. Then,
thank you. Russia, in the night. Russia, in the night. Russia, in the night.